Dhaka, a developing city of opportunities and hope. Yet some old habits never die.
Dhaka, Murshidan Nagari.
Being a largely Muslim nation, Arabic is the sacred language of the people, even though few understand it. So the Ministry of Religious Affairs came up with a unique concept, presenting language matters. Bengali anti-urinal messages were replaced with Arabic ones instead. Same message, holier language. The results were astounding. Public urination stopped in those places. And we found a smart solution to a foul problem. Permanently.
Inshallah.